Here is the first challenge. You must get the sleepy dog up the ramp and keep him there between the 4 and 6 meter mark for at least 10 seconds without pausing or hitting either of the walls. That was a failure. That failed again, but it was close. Missed clicks will ruin your day. It will take some practice to get here. keep in mind the exact geometry of the ramp and that we are assuming a frictionless surface in this case.